My name is Kendall James, and I'm an alumni of Creative Mind Group here at TIFF for the first time. Previously participated in the 2012 Cannes Film Festival. I currently work in post-production as an assistant editor, and I would like to move to be an editor in film and TV someday. And I know it's going to take a while, but I've been learning so much in my work so far. I wanted to come back with Creative Minds to TIFF because I've never been to TIFF before, and they do a really good job of giving you all the information you need how to navigate the festival. You can lay out your goals and say, what do you think? You've been to this festival before. What do you think I should do? What do you think I should go and see? Who should I go talk to? They do a good job of saying, hey, are you aware of this? Everything is so close, so you're able to do more while you're here. They really do a good job of giving you some information that you wouldn't necessarily get at another film festival that is just geared towards, like, you know, screening movies, which is great. They have that too, but this is kind of the insider scoop that you wouldn't necessarily get somewhere else. Being here has also really helped getting to talk to editors, getting to go to the meet and greets and the industry talks. Some of my favorite things that I've gone to so far are the master classes. I've pretty much been just bouncing around between going to the master classes and seeing some movies that I want to see. I think my favorite master class I've been to so far has been the Adobe event with some editors that have inspired me over the years. Tyler Nelson, who works with David Fincher, he had some amazing advice and knowledge to unveil to all of us. That was really helpful for me especially to see, since I want to graduate to be an editor someday. It made the experience so worth it so far. What you can get out of a festival experience is this face-to-face interaction, your actual chemistry with someone and how you get along, and that is another aspect to wanting to work with someone. So you do have to be here to bump into those people and ask the advice after the panel. Being here matters a lot. The whole air around the festival, it's like a big party. So, you know, it's just so much fun, and you get to meet so many people. It's informative, it's fun, it's creative. I'm already ready to come back next year. You should come here. It's the best one I've come to, I believe.